Press the button in at least 3 seconds to start the elevator. Three patients capacity is a very big elevator.